Coronaviruses, which is known as COVID-19, are a large family of viruses that cause illness, ranging from the common cold to more severe diseases. Coronaviruses are zoonotic, meaning they're transmitted between animals and people. So there are things to know to slow the spread. Wear a mask that covers your nose and mouth to help protect yourself and others. Stay 6 feet apart from others who do not live with you. Avoid crowds. Avoid poorly ventilated indoor spaces. Wash your hands often with soap and water. Use hand sanitizer if soap and water aren't available. People of any age can get COVID-19, even healthy young adults and children. But people who are older or have certain underlying medical conditions are at higher risk of getting very sick. So, there are things to do if you are sick. Stay home. Isolate yourself from other members of your family. Even if you don't feel sick, you can still spread COVID-19 to others.